Once upon a time, in a land far, far away, lived a knight named William, who lived in a little castle on the edge of the forest of life. The knight was strong, brave, wondrous, intelligent, and powerful. The knight had a long journey to a great destination which he didn't know. One day, this knight looked in the mirror and saw that he was a white knight.
Lo, I am the white knight, and therefore represent gold. I am the champion of virtue and honor and justice. I must ride to the forest and slay the black knight, who is evil.
The knight traveled miles and miles in the forest of life, where he came across many villages.
That must be Black Knight again.
L'âme en peine, il vit mais pas la peine. Il attend devant cette photo d'antan. Il n'est pas fou, il y croit, c'est tout. Il la voit partout, il attend debout. Une rose à la main, à part elle, il n'attend rien.
Shit, I ran out of gold in the course of his search, and I'm also feeling hungry right now. So it will not harm anyone if I steal some bones.
He had spent all his gold in the course of his search. He was tired and hungry.
Hey, you look tired.
Yes, I'm tired and I haven't slept for the past several days. And I'm in search of Black Knight. And you know, he's causing so much trouble.
If you don't mind, can you come to my place tonight and get some rest?
No, it's okay. It will be trouble for you. You might have a lot of work at home.
Never mind. You won't trouble me. Come on, let's go.
If you insist, then let's go.
What's your name?
Oh, my name? My name is William. By the way, what's your name?
My name is Rose, and this is my village.
That's a nice name you got. I think I should leave right now.
Do you really have to go.
I have to go now. The Black Knight is running around the village causing evil deeds. Stay here. After I slay the evil knight, I'll come back and get you.
Can't you stay here with me? I love you.
Months passed by. After meeting Rose, the knight was still continuing his journey where he meets with other knights.
He was not the Black Knight. What have I done? I have become a Black Knight, a man who has stolen and ravished and killed in the pursuit of evil.
The knight's heart felt heavy with guilt and walked back towards the castle. He looks at the mirror. He saw he was no more a knight, but a middle-aged, naked man who had stolen, ravished, and killed in pursuit of evil. Thereafter, when he walked away from his castle, he wore a coat simple colors and never looked for more than he could see.
Travel like gypsies in the night. And a thousand times I've seen this road. A thousand times I've got no roots but my home.